I'm Liz McLarnon.
Hi, I'm George Green.
Hi, I'm Elena Tomlinson.
And I'm supporting the World Vision 24-Hour Famine, and you join me now backstage at the photo booth. Phenomenal, and I remember doing it at school where I gave up food. It was really hard, but I was very young, so I got through.
Well, I'm giving up my mobile phone, my iPod, and general makeup, so I just became completely barefaced for the whole day. And then I'm also giving up horse riding. Now, I do that like once a week on a Saturday, so on the 15th I won't be going. I cannot wait to go to Jaipur in India. I think it's going to be absolutely amazing. It's going to be like something I've never experienced before. To find out more about this campaign, you can go to www.thepinkcity.org, and I'll give you information on why we're raising money, how you can get involved, how you can help, like, and what your money is going to be doing out there. So like the medications that they're going to be receiving, the education that they're going to be receiving. This year, to raise money, I'm going to be camping out in Market Square with a big group of friends in my hometown of Nottingham, and we're going to have a bowl of rice and a bottle of water, and we're going to stay out all night. To find out more about the World Vision 24-Hour Famine, you can visit www.thepinkcity.org, and all the information is on there about how you can get involved.